outside.
I'll just stand
with it. Well, we'll leave you to yourself, so enjoy.
Thanks, girls.
Thank you for being amazing brothers.
Yes, they're there. If you do want to set them up and take them down or whatever, like, go to her.
Man.
And, yeah, we love you.
Thanks, Dad. Wait, no, you don't get to start yet.
And you can't do dishes or anything.
Hey,
yeah.
Maybe
if we can go.
Yeah, go ahead, grab a beer.
Right, so we're starting the Easter egg hunt.
I do want to watch the hunt.
Okay.
All right, so how many eggs are there, Elise?
34.
Okay.
No,
34 all together. You heard it here first.
Yeah, it's only in this room. But Norm's not here yet.
No.
Norm is right there.
Look,
all right. Ready? Ladies, go to her.
Wait, can you have like a little bag to collect them in?
Hey,
run!
Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go!
Oh, look at him go! Look at their savage beast! Tearing the place apart!
No knocking over!
Don't tear the place
apart! This is not our house, mind you.
Kevin!
Keep in mind, Elise, it'd be for good luck. Oh my gosh, look at this tornado going through.
I know,
it did. Wait. Don't come. This is the most epic Easter hunt ever. Well, because we love our bros. Well, feels on all fours. Good strategy. And the fights are up.
It didn't really go in things super deep. I know, we are creative.
I've chosen to follow Phil because Phil has the most interesting path of finding the eggs.
Phil has most?
What's
this right here?
I just walked around.
Look at that. Beautiful colors in Nick's pocket. But Kevin, too. Kevin's in a roll.
Yeah.
Kevin's got quite a few. And Norm. Norm's just...
I want the beer. Yeah.
Alright. Oh, P.S. Thank
you, Anne,
for, like, everything.
Thank you, Anne. Anne, you rock.
Oh, thank you. Oh, that's okay. So pretty here. Thank you.
Rita, she's going to come on the TV.
Yeah.
Cool.
Do you guys watch the TV?
Oh, we are watching.